With a Philippine e-commerce roadmap 2016 to 2020 in place, we can only expect more improvements in the local online shopping services. Improvements that will empower both business owners and consumers.
So what's the next game changer at home? How about a refrigerator that talks to computers, that talks to supermarkets, that is out of Red Apples? We promise to give you a glimpse of the Internet of Things, or IoT, in future episodes of Game Changer.